I got to him. Rattled his cage. He said her name was Christy.
He got a name. That's good.
So that's him. The killer is on that phone.
I don't think he knows she's dead. It's probably a pimp. Could be her boyfriend. Depends on how screwed up this girl was.
Wait, you brought a pimp into our house?
Oh, babe. It's a phone, Kel.
With my babies in the next room.
I didn't invite the guy to dinner.
You shouldn't be fiddling around with some dead girl's phone.
This guy is key to the investigation. He knows the girl, might even know who she was with that night.
You need to give it to the cops.
Mm-hmm. Of course, I'm gonna give it to the police.
Okay, look, Mike, I think what Kelly is trying to say is that you are no longer a cop.
Don't tell me what I'm trying to say.
I know I'm not a damn cop. Thank you very much, Teddy.
Okay, you know what? I'm going to bed.